Outriders have reported a mid-level Argon en route. 30 seconds. Arrival point should be up now. Link support devices online. Check damage at the cockpit. The Aragami fleet. Aragami neutralized. Well done. Scratch one Aragami. Hostile is in the region. Coordinate data incoming.
So, it looks like Director Sakaki is our official liaison between the branch and Friar. I guess that means it's up to us to handle all the personal relationships inside the branch. We got this. Oh, yeah. Hey, dude, if you could do, like, one thing for me, don't be all formal, yeah? Calling me captain and stuff, it still sounds kind of weird. Let's keep it casual, all right? Like, hey, Coda, what up? Awesome. That's mostly what I like to hear. Oh, hey, you down to grab some food after the mission? The restaurant here is top-notch. It'll be my treat. So what do you say we go smash these origami and get to the delicious part?
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
We're getting those.
Link support device is online. Type damage has been offered. Scratch one origami.
Thank you.
care of it.
Mutsumi, would you make me two of the usual?
Coming right up, Mr. Koda. You want it double size too?
You know I do. I don't know if you know, but this girl right here is Mutsumi Chikara. She is more than just a chef. She is a miracle worker. We used to eat all this bland crap. Field-safe rations and Fenrir-made giant corn products. All that changed when Mutsumi arrived. Real quality comfort food, just like my mom's recipes.
Flattery won't get you any extra, you know.
It's not flattery, I'm serious. The restaurant's been way busier since you arrived. Everyone says so, really. They say it's like eating at home again.
That's sweet, Mr. Koda. Maybe you'll get a little extra after all. Here you go. Sorry for the wait, but I really hope you like it.
Oh, sweet, it's ready! Chow o'clock! Oh my gosh! It's so good, right? Right? It's so tempting, but I gotta hold back. Just a bit. I'm still trying to hit my goal weight. The Far East is full of awesome local secret kind of stuff. Just like Mutsumi's cooking. You're new, but I want you to see it all. So I'm gonna make it my personal quest to show you the wonders of the Far East.
somewhere. You know, next time we all have a day off.
Wasn't easy, but you held your own. Hey, what do you think about being a God Eater? Do you like your work? I see. Well, I guess it's different than engineering. You guys didn't really choose to be God Eaters, huh? The test is pushed on you, and then, you know, there goes your life. Can people truly be happy doing something they're forced into? Me? Yeah. Yeah, I am happy. I guess I was meant to do this. But I also really do love it. So, lucky me. When I was a kid, I played in my dad's lab all the time. My toys were microscopes and rivet guns and tech. I may have grown up, but I'm still that kid whenever I get in a lab.
mission complete. That's how we put up a fight.
A knight has earned his rest, and this knight has.
Was that supposed to be so easy? Because it was easy.
I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Even in ruins, this place still feels...
readings during the test itself. You know, measure brain waves, memory engrams, neuropeptides, and the like. Close your eyes, drift off, and I'll handle the rest. I could give you a pill if you want. Sleep well, Captain. Well, I guess it's not sleep. It'll only be a few hours. So, power nap well, Captain. Hey there. Are you feeling all right? Morning. Well, evening. Sorry. That may have been a side effect of the tests. I probably could have said something. It went perfectly! Just a little more research, and I think I'm finally ready to submit my findings to Fenrir HQ. Then, if they fund the project, I can really get deeper into it. I can fulfill my dad's dream. Wow, it seems so real all of a sudden. You're still far away from widespread use, but if you like it, I could make one just for you. Besides, I was still hoping to have your help with some other science-type stuff. How about it? Thanks. Oh, let me check your pulse before you head out. Don't want you fainting in the halls.
Well done.
That was so cool.
broken. Those origami don't seem like they'll activate.
Thank you. Thanks. For today. Thank you for taking me out to fight with you today. I said thank you for taking me out with you. Jeez. So dumb. I guess Emil and I argue and Captain Coda gets mad. Maybe that's why he had me go with you. I do try not to get mad when Emil says stupid things, but he always says stupid things. And I guess it's not just Emil. I'm kind of mean to Captain Coda, too. I guess. But he can be a wuss! And I just keep going until he gets really angry and he yells at me. You think so? I guess so. What I mean to say is, I think I could really learn a lot from you and how you fight, and that sounds dumb. I can take it. You'll be surprised. I'm really good.
another one.
I'm getting stronger, huh?
We're heading back. Oh, yeah. We're heading back.
Ah, the sweet wine of victory. Drink hearty, my friends. Drink deep.
Right, leave it to me.
Step back, I shall handle this.
Good work, everyone.
As always, you fought with the grace and ferocity of a knight. I have a question for one of your expertise. As God Eaters, we are provided with a variety of arms beyond simply our noble god arcs. Among them are deceitful traps, stun grenades. When I see them used, it doth give me pause. Our opponents are vicious, surely. Yet does that give us leave to use such coward's tools? Should a knight not stare into the eyes of an opponent? Fight according to chivalrous codes? Alas, I say, I shall get nary a wink of sleep this night while such a question wanders. But your opinion on the matter may put me to rest. You've known the same doubts as I. We truly are kindred souls. We face this challenge together. I have come to a decision. From this moment on, I shall bear no shame for the use of traps and stun grenades. I shall use any means at my disposal to slay Aragami and defend those I love. I renounce my former name. I am no longer Emil. I am Dark Emil. To defend others, I shall do away with knightly pride. Perhaps this is true understanding. Ah, how bittersweet, my friend. The Emil you love shall not return to this world until from hence all Aragami are purged! 'Tis truth. I now depart and shall ne'er look back. Actually, would you mind teaching me how to use traps? I've never done it before.
Hibari, you rocked it today.
Thanks. You did well too, Captain Koda. I'll always do my best to keep your team safe.
Total honesty, it's really all thanks to you that the first unit makes it back to the den unscathed.
I'm proud to be a part of it, Captain. I'm here to support so you can fight without fear. On that note, I've noticed some inconsistency of late in the first unit. Is everything well?
What? No. No, we're good. Totally good. Thanks. How are you? Oh man, it's just crazy long story. I'll tell you another time. Moving on now. No, look at the time. It's half past mission. Let's go.
Fight well, Captain. Return to the den safely.
Thank you.
back home.
Mission complete. Great job.
Is that supposed to be so easy? Because it was easy.
A knight must earn his rest. And this knight has.
Did we get everything?
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Hibari was on point and bringing the backup. Man, nothing gets past that girl. All this tech is a freaking godsend. Even a few years ago, we were completely blind. We had no idea when the origami would show up. Then all this new stuff took off and... now I don't think I could survive a day without it. I know it's tough to imagine, but that's just proof that we're moving forward, day by day. It's awesome. I mean, the more tech, the easier to survive. The more of us that survive, the more we can do to make life better. Heck, not too long ago, they even set up monitoring stations. They track the movement patterns of a bunch of origami species. With that knowledge, we can find safe areas, pinpoint strategic holdings, and better direct our forces to secure locations. If this keeps up, maybe it won't be long before we're not afraid of the origami anymore. It's up to us God Eaters. We can make tomorrow better. We can make dreams reality. That sounded way less cheesy in my head. These ramparts are the anti-origami wall. It's a shield for the people inside the den. All that out there is the outer ghetto, where people who can't get into the den live. Mostly not by choice. If any origami got past the wall, it could get real bad, real fast for the people down there. As soon as we find danger, any danger, we eradicate it, just like we did now. Any risk is too much. So, it's not perfect. The origami are clever. They evolve and get daring and start edging in. So we end up doing a lot of patch and fix work. To make that maintenance possible, God Eaters like us gotta venture into the wild and find origami cores. Endgame, the wall's really just a last resort. It's on us God Eaters to keep homes and families safe. Ah, looks like it's almost time. Let's head out.
Field transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Let's get going.
Must have heard you. It's carving a path to you. Origami neutralized. Well done. attack to me.
Where are you? Come on back!
You didn't know that my family comes from the outer ghetto. In fact, right over there. I don't know if you can see it, but that's my house. The tiny one. See this shack two houses down? When I was a little kid, the old man who lived there used to terrify me. Somehow I knew you'd understand. I'll take you around the old neighborhood sometime. You've got a real warmth, you know that? It actually really reminds me of my best friend. You see, all my friends from when I started are on a far-off mission now. It sounds weird, but they understand how important they are. But me? I don't think I'll ever leave here. My family's here, my squad. And one day, when the mission's over, my friends are coming home. I want to protect this place. Not just for me, so they have somewhere to come home to. Oh man, I've just been hammering on, huh? Point is, I think we've got a hell of a job here.